ends up archived here. Mining information, security footage, it all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Good news, everybody! I stole the drop barge! Hyperion was no match for my secret punch you in the face until you die fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
Satisfying.
Receiving this, respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the ground when everyone living there wouldn't move out. Of course, I know those pictures had to be faked because you and the rest of your pals were holed up in New Haven and you would have stopped those troops from taking the town, right?
Thank you.
I know you think I'm a monster, you think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare steal my daughter. Lilith has quite a little mouth on her face. And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over, and it just heals right back out. I'm totally sagging. Oh, she looks pissed. Son of a bitch. We're coming, Lil. Just hold on.
That was enjoyable.
Job, amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it. Send all the iridium he's mined straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
Commander Groove Space Hotel reporting for duty. Which way to adventure?
Hey, Slab.
This ends now. Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap. You need him to open the way for you.
Rick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing! For Roland! For Pandora!
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
Whoa, a Vault Hunter.
If that Vault Hunter comes by, you make sure and give him my love, all right?
What?
Ew, no, I ain't gonna do that.
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Hey, and if we don't get through this, if Jack wakes his warrior or whatever, tell Ma I love her.
Hell, girl. Sure knows that. Catch a familial reconciliation!
Why you always gotta do that?
Hey, man. Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pike. Ha ha, you hear?
What Scooter said? I would've hollowed that some bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot. Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps.
I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you. I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you, perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack! Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
Got nothing on us, wasting your time.
Pan it, boy.
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck. Here, you might need this.
That is lovely.
Wasn't like this back in the lands.
my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
I've had just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got something for you.
Sup, sucker? It's Tina. I wrote you a poem, it goes a little something like this.
Break it down!
Kill Jack. Kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack! Kill Jack. A poem by Tiny Tina.
Wow.
To murder someone. Haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Better dead than a damsel.
Brick and I will meet you out in Heroes Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know it's been a hell of a lot of fun.
Denied.
What? I said and open, not and close a secondary set of doors.
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry for the female voice.
Minion!
Activating additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
Damn it!
Dispatching additional troops.
Crap on a cracker! More bots incoming! We got warloaders, friendo!
Gotcha!
Additional troops.
How many of these guys are there? Badasses incoming!
Success. Stop. Stop. Hey.
Reinforcements depleted.
Don't worry, baby! Happens to a lot of girls! And open!
We did it, Minion! Jack thought he could stop us with a door? Ha! I was made to open doors! There's no stopping us now, Minion! Together, we shall free Pandora! I will lead you into battle! I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands! I will... Stairs? No! Minion, you've gotta go on without me.
Do your master proud!
That child killer, huh? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Thanks for the stretch. Remember, we're always...
Thank you. Get the hell away from my friend!
Oh, God, is he screaming again?
Damn it! We can't get through! Mordecai!
Hold on!
I got this!
Mordecai's in position, and my fists are hungry! Let's go! That's for the bird! This way! Huh?
comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Thanks for the stretch. You're my million. Come back anytime.
This is where it all ends. Once Lilith here charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
Time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Got some for ya!
We're gonna hide now, suckers! Marco! Over here! Dying yet. You're too late, bandit. I win. The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control.
ass. Not when I'm so close. And not at the hands of a filthy bandit! See, I could have saved this planet. See, I could have actually restored order. And I wasn't supposed to die by the hands of a child-killing psychopath! You're a savage! You're a maniac! You are a bandit! And I am the goddamn hero! The warrior was practically a god. How in the hell have you killed my warrior? You idiots. The warrior could have brought peace to this planet. No more dangerous creatures, no more bandits. Pandora, it could have been paradise!
This is the end, Vault Hunter. Either you kill Jack, or I'll kill him for you. What's it gonna be? It's finally over. Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Now, we just gotta get rid of that key. How about that? Wait a sec, let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Yeah, I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.